ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to The Division. And we're continuing from where we left off. Literally. That's where I was at the end of the last video, and this is where I'm continuing from. So, where the heck are we going? Go to Manhattan. Well then. That's off to the Manhattan. Alrighty. That's a rack. I'm definitely enjoying this game so far. It's a lot of fun. And what they've done here is a very, very nice way of easing you into it, this little Brooklyn area thing. It's a nice way of easing you into the game. Get a feel for it. Before jumping you into the shitstorm that is the Manhattan area. What's going on here?
Over there. There's a bar behind that building. Best whiskey sours in Manhattan. If we take this city back, I'll buy you a drink. Sorry. I mean, when we take it back. Here it comes.
Awesome. Whoa. That's a big aircraft.
The rest of us should be in this chopper. Can't believe it's finally happening.
Reason to remember a small chopper from the beta, but okay.
Do this.
Ooh! Which evil SOBs did that? That's just killed a lot of Division agents, because she said that a lot of people were in that chopper. And that's where she gets her injuries from. That explains a lot. We're both just as close, and yet she's the one that gets the injuries, and I just get knocked out. That makes absolutely no sense. There's the chopper, right. So she gets an injured leg and a busted side of the face, and all I get is knocked out. That doesn't seem right. We're both just as close. Hey, don't leave me. Yay! Oh, those Division agents have just been killed in there. There's some nasty people in this world. Just think, people, there are people with you living with you New Yorkers that would do stuff like that without any issue. Having said that, that's pretty much something you could say about any big city anywhere in the world. Yeah, massive entertainment. Ubisoft has all that. Oh, so that whole bit there was literally the intro scene. Wow.
Nice work back there.
Oh, I'm holding. There's another achievement.
Come on back! I need you! Look, you're gonna be okay! Hell, at this point, you're more okay than me! Shit! That explosion took out the commander! We have a job to do. We're still gonna do it. It's just
landing in 1 minute. Should be able to see it coming up on my right.
Oh yeah.
Found out a little more about the first wave. They're all either dead or MIA. So this is up to us. That's why we need to get it together right now.
JTF-68 to tower.
That's sure as shit. We're going on down there. If they're dead or MIA.
Division agents on board.
Just highly trained people.
The explosion was their right in. Okay, clear to land. JTF-68.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. Well, we're out of time. My bet's on you. It has to be. I hope to God I'm right.
I don't know if I should let you Do you think it's not just some nasty bastard that's gone and released it? It's some organisation has deliberately done this shit. And they're probably the ones that are taking out the division agents.
I'm not sure what you're looking to get out of this. Everything behind this gate is a goddamn war zone.
So who's in command here?
Captain Benitez was in charge. He was leading ops in the post office, but we lost contact when he left base this morning. If he's still ready, he'll sign the fight tomorrow. There's talk of pulling out.
No one's pulling out. We're taking this city back. Get whatever gear you need. I'll catch up with you.
Good luck out there, young man.
Yep. We will. But, you know, it's all good. Well then, welcome to Manhattan, people.
Hey.
That crap tipped a bloody doohickey. Damn.
Look at me. Damn it, look at me. In the eyes. We're gonna get
through this. It's real. Give up and take off. Well, so here we are in Manhattan.
You need to step through here, pal.
A place where all those betas and alphas will know well. Well, at least the little part that we got access to.
You know, I get why we gotta wear this shit, but honestly,
you're good to go, okay?
The area I recognize and know.
Reminder. Smallpox strain has tested 100% resistant to known vaccines and most antiviral drugs. Pharmacies do not stop effective antiviral drugs.
Yes, of course.
Looters will be shot.
And weapons, team up our engines there. Oh, we're on the mission, dude.
Oh, Agent, you look tired.
Yep.
Look, I hate to be the one to tell you, but we got so much to do here. So remember, wool is best in this weather, not synthetics. Listen, they got me doing this radio business because I got the sciatica, but you can count on me to give you the info you need, honey.
Glad I put subtitles down because I can barely hear what she was saying. That's why I've been so quiet for that particular moment there. Little old explanation mark there. Oh, there we go. Thanks for the stuff. Yep. Always appreciated. Love that. Okay. Well then, should we get on with it? Ooh. Such pleasing when my stuff's in there. The stuff that... Oh, it's empty. Oh, yeah, of course, he's not really a ward guy, is it? Noob. Yo, meanie. Ah, well. Speaking of which, yes, I got stuff in the inventory. I'll take that one, thank you. And unlocked a level 4. No! Mean. So mean. So, there we go. You can go on there. Yep. Once I have one of those on there. Looking for the mags. We got there. Why not? Alrighty. Anything from there? Nope. Let's check everything before I go. Ooh, there we go. Yep. Yep. Nope. No, no. Cool. Alrighty. Let's get on.
Stay in your homes. Evacuations have been suspended.
I wanna find that rewards guy. Hopefully he'll give me all my stuff. If I can't find him in this one, I'll have a little look around, so I'll look it up or something like that. And then I shall go to him in video. Not after video, but in video, so you get to see it for yourself. I'm certainly not going to do any missions or anything like that while in video. Well, out of video, should I say. If I do anything in here, I'll tell you what I'm going to do and I'll tell you what I have done. And it won't be anything major, it'll just be like, I don't know, I might move around, check things out, not do any missions, or anything like that. what I'm going to be doing in here, though. I don't want to bore you, so I'll definitely make sure I'm doing some kind of side missions or quest or main mission, something. Instead of just wandering around being a boring old fart. Because I want to keep you guys entertained. Alright, let's get running, because you don't see me walking around enjoying the view. But I will definitely have a little looky. Some of you might appreciate having a look at the scenery. Your weapon has a scope equipped. To use it, aim with LT and press right trigger to toggle zoom in. Alright, aim. Nope, that's not right. Ooh, there we go! I didn't learn that from the beta. Or the alpha, for that matter. Killer ads, killer ads. There you go. Left trigger, right stick. Ta-da. That, ooh, hello, something blue. Something blue on my old radar here. What we got? What we got? What is it? What is it? Oh, hello.
All right, the guns check out. Let's do this.
Yeah, but what if they have kids? Just hold the gun like you mean it. They'll back down, especially if they got kids. Yeah? But what if they won't? Then it's on them. They don't have to die unless they decide they want to. It's their choice.
This is some bullshit.
Yeah, but I'm not gonna let some rich assholes get a pass just because I got a family. Everyone's got a family, and mine's starving. Now man up, and let's do this.
Alrighty. Interesting. Sounds like he's trying to get him to shoot people. Anywho, okay, is that a burger? No. They're all good. Awesome. You can usually tell, to be honest with you, when they're bad. Cause at least if it's kept anything like somewhere in the beta. From what I see in the beginning of the game, it seems that way. Oh, yes. Weapon slot unlocked. What we got here? Oh, field data. Ah, cool. Do I get another ability point? Where's my? Okay, let me locate the. Oh, dude, where's the bit where it tells you how many points you got to put into it? It's gonna be around here someplace. Was it ballistic shield, sticky bomb? I'm probably going for this sticky bomb, to be honest. Yeah, I'm gonna go for this sticky. That's at level 5. I won't go for this sticky. Where is the little icon that tells you the points you've got to put into it? I must be blind or something, guys, because I can't see it. But I'm gonna wait for the next slot anyway before I do anything like that. So, inventory. No, I don't know. Let's get on with it. Let's see if we can find that thing when I'm. What was I say? Hold that. Hold left on the D-pad. And R to select grenades. Cool. Ooh. Ooh. I'm sorry, guys, but this has to be done. I'm going to have to try this. That was an explosive thing, I hope. There we go. Oh, naughty me. Oh, that was bad. Oh, I'm so sorry. Should be criminals then, should you? Oh, you got blinded. Oh, it's a JTF guy who killed you assholes. An innocent bystander. Bad guys are ruling this world, aren't they? We're going. Is my little line? Oh, there's my little line there. Okay, cool. Some seriously cool tech these guys.
Alert. Got. Intercepting JTF radio traffic.
Oh, yeah,
small arms fire! Small arms fire! Rulers have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this? Please respond!
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
I'm already here, dude.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching.
Scan.
Got you.
Wow, man.
Your balls are still doing that.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Awesome. Encounter complete. Thank you.
Glad you came along when you did. Hopefully that'll make
I know, right? It's good timing, isn't it?
Couldn't have done it without you.
Thanks, guys. I appreciate your gratitude.
This is Division Agent Fei Lau, empowered and authorized by Executive Order and DHS Directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you... screw it. We'll take anything you can give us. Now, how are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you.
Okay.
Over.
I like to have a shotgun in my second there. What we got? I'll take that. Better armor. Yes, please. Thank you. Alrighty, let's get to this site and claim our zone back.
Alert. Patching into local GTF radio channels.
Unit 43, be advised, you have incoming division agents as backup to your location.
Incoming agent.
About damn time you get us some help. Get in here right now.
Foster, we need support on the stairs. Martinez, move up on the flank. Go, go, go!
When you do that, by the way, make sure you hold the A button, for those of you that don't know. Hold the A button until you've completed your maneuver. When you're cover to cover like this. Oh, hello. You know what? Boom! Wow, you went there. Oh, sorry. Naughty gun, naughty.
Dispatch, situation outside is now under control.
Shite's grenade, apparently.
Now official report.
I know, myself, what
was that? The division saved our sorry asses.
Thanks for the report, Bravo Squad. Stay alert out there and keep it frosty. I'm glad you made it.
Frosty.
Now let's rebuild our base.
Go on in.
And have a look around. I finally got some transportation, so I'm inbound. Let's do this.
She's on a chopper. Where the hell's that going to drop you around here, mate? There is nowhere to land a chopper here. That's not some different people's. I don't know. Anyway. This is cool. Alright. Base reclaimed.
Air ventilation and purification systems online. Contamination levels lowered.
Awesome.
Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors. There's a virologist running a field hospital over at Madison Square Garden, but the whole area's gone to shit. With her, we can get our medical facilities online. Without her... The JTF commander, Benitez, is out in the field and he's gone offline. Bring him back. We need him to set up a functional security wing, and it'll do a hell of a lot for morale. We've also got to restore basic services. We need power and the intel the grid can give us. They had a guy working on that, but it sounds like he ran into trouble patching us in. Without him, it's lights out.
So basically you've got your basic leaders
Isaac
of each
can
section.
Map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable this base is, the better shape the city will be in.
Right. I'm guessing somewhere around here the rewards dude will be hanging out. Alrighty, so weapons vendor, gear vendor, mods vendor.
Well,
in the last beta, you're using AI to do one thing to your
great
medical area,
now,
one thing to your thing up those stairs, which is called techie area.
So many have tried to do what you're about to attempt and failed and died what surely must have been a
really
horrible death. Sure,
you need this and you don't
they have more
it
support than you do now, but so what? Fate's random and heartless. Nothing you can do about that. Stay positive. I'm just real glad it's gonna be you out there in the field, not me. But I'll let you know what we got.
I think I might fiddle in the set and see if I make these guys speak louder.
Looks where the LMB is concentrating their forces.
Cause I can barely hear them.
I ain't gonna be here forever.
The.
I won't bother you.
What if I just picked up that? I picked up something. Okay.
Keep on my toes.
I swear I said something about the rewards vendor. Crafting station. Okay, right, well, I'll have to look that up, guys, and then come back to that.
The security wing needs some love. And Captain Benitez. The JTF love the guy. He can mobilize them and help us get the intel and firepower we need to get all these hostiles off the streets.
Hmm. Maybe the rules vendor is something you have to get operational from finding people. Alright, let's go upstairs to the.
The tech wing has obviously seen better days. But if you can get Rhodes back here, he's apparently got a lot of tricks up his sleeve. Former PMC, I think. Knows more than you think he does. I suspect he'll be very useful.
PMC, what's that? Paramilitary corporation, maybe? Maybe?
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the virus, and start getting more supplies. For civilians, but for us as well.
Alrighty, what's that over there? I swear I saw something.
Hey, you!
Rewards claim vendor is hidden in the back of the, there you go. He's hidden in the back of the medical wing. So, from the main room, you should be able to... Yes, there's the main entrance. You come in from there, so you come out to your left, and it's right over here. Okay, cool. Well, you can just come in the stair... main door's in front of you and come in from that door. Either way, to your left when you come in. And then you come in here, and he's on the back right.
Hey,
ta-da!
You know you want
to
take a look.
Scratch that. Go straight for the doors in the middle of you and straight all the way to the back, because... You don't need to go to the Mesa Queen. I'll just feel like a Burke.
See anything you need?
Need? Dude, give me my stuff, man. Hell yeah. Oh, it's all my gear from the pre-orders and the other, and the UB club thing. Give me. Oh yeah. Give me, give me, give me, give me. I want it all. Sure, SWAT, National Guard, short bows. Wow, some stuff. Oh, so I got a police jacket. Wow, there's a lot of stuff, guys. Oh my god, so much stuff. Anybody that's pre-ordered the game and got the game up, pre-orders will get obviously some stuff that others won't. But Ubisoft people will also get plenty of stuff, and those that got a season pass, that will get you stuff as well. Some of that stuff's from that. So as I read out in the last video, the rewards drop every month for a year. That is awesome. That, I love that.
Till next time.
Till next time, man. Holy crap. I am happy. Larry Doodlebum. It's 24 minutes. Wow. Right, so this will be the, This will be it for this video. Thank you for watching. Please hit the like button if you've enjoyed this video thus far. Ooh. Don't think it's gonna be... I don't believe it. That's the pre-order thing, and I've already got a gun better than the pre-order gun. But oh no, hang on. Wait. Oh no, the DPS is yeah. The gun you get from completing the little, I'm going to call it tutorial area, is better than what you get from the pre-order. And I bet you even if I took off all the mods, it'll still be better. Right trigger. Yes. All right. Yeah. That there, the JTFP 416, is the it's the pre-order gun. It's obsolete already. Wow. well, shit happens. Anyway, so from what I'm seeing here, I'm sticking with what I've got. Put mods back on that. So I'm just going to sit here and have a look at my gear. For those of you who don't want to watch me do all this moddy stuff and put on my gear and stuff, consider this the end part of for you. To which I will now say, please hit the like button. And yeah, I'm always grateful for each and every like that I get, and the mouse that close too close to the mic. So yes, hit the like button. I'm thankful for every single like that I get. It's an awesome thing. Also hit the subscribe button. Yes, the subscribe button, the red button. Yeah, that says subscribe written on it. Could you please hit that? Well, not literally hit it. I don't want you breaking your screen, but you know, just click it. And I am always incredibly grateful for each and every subscriber that I get. It's a huge favour. Any comments you wish to leave in the comments section, please feel free to do so. Any positive feedback and whatnot is always greatly appreciated. And I'm waffling so much that there we go. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. But for those of you that are staying with me for this little bit here, I'm just going to just fiddle with my mods for a bit. What's going on? What am I doing? Yeah, for those of you that can stick with me for little mods, you can still do those things now if you don't mind, please. That was asked for. I got nothing in there anyways. Greatly appreciated. Always greatly appreciated. That has a 3% optimal range, which is better than the 1.5 optimal range there. But apparently I'm not level 5, so this one will go on there for now.
Well, what can I show you?
I have a skin. Oh, that's pretty. Oh, that's pretty. I'm putting that on there. That's so pretty. And it covers the main gun itself, and rather not the only attachments, but I'm not going to complain. That's pretty. I'm putting that on. I like that. There we go. That's a pretty gun there. Oh yeah, thank you. That's so cool. Do we have anything for you? That mod's already on something else, as you can see. You've got a little chain link just to the left of the V there, on the name of the weapon, which says vertical grip. That chain link there means it's already attached to another weapon. It's unfortunate. Oh, there you go, I'll put that on the shotgun. Not that. Well, I don't know. Could be useful. It's got a barrel in it, so that might be something. Having said that, there's no shotgun I need to look at. Oh, that looks good on the shotgun. It's a shame I can only have it on one weapon. Oh, I need more of these. More of them. More skins. Anyway, where is this other shotgun? I swear I claimed it. It's supposed to be a sawn off shotter. Yeah, I swear I claimed it.
You can't buy it from over there.
Huh. Oh! Oh, good lord, it's a sidearm. Well then. Huh. That's interesting. Shotgun as a sidearm. Wow. Huh. That's, huh. Well, I'll definitely be giving that a go, and it might mean I won't need a shotgun. If I can have a shotgun as a sidearm, why carry a pistol? That means I can have, like, my assault rifle for more accurate burst firing. Maybe, I don't know, when I want spray and pray, I can have a LMG, and then I got my shotgun for close quarters. Or I could have my assault rifle for short to medium range, shotgun there for up close and personal, and a sniper rifle, if they do those. Could be a thing. That'd be interesting. Yeah, there's gonna be all sorts of ideas now. And that looks pretty much the same as what I've already got. Okay, so I've got some new armor there. Guard holster. Thank you. Yes. No gloves. Okay. Whoa. 70. That's going to be taking some beating. Yes. Put that on. Oh, yes. Ah, oh, that's so cool. That's so cool. I'm definitely put. Hang on a minute. Do I have national? Oh, it's the clothing section. Right, so that's pretty damn cool. I like that. That's awesome. Right, now there you go. See it just now, look, on the back there. That's cool. That's cool. I like that. Anyway.
You can't buy it from over there.
Don't know what the hell that's about. yeah. So what's his ammunition thing? Assault rifle ammo, light machine gun ammo. Marksman ammo. Oh good, there are snipers and things then. Pistol ammo. Pistols only are non-stop. So the sidearm shotgun will probably use shotgun ammo. Yeah, so I'll always keep a pistol on me just in case then, just because I ever get to the point where I run out of ammo. I'll always keep a pistol on me. There's submachine gun ammo right there. And there's keys and medikits. That's awesome. Right, now. Appearance. Nothing in the hat section? Oh, I don't know. We're going to have to sort that out. Oh, look at all these different things. Alright, let's have a look at it. Ooh, interesting. I wonder if we've got a full kit, one of those. I've got to try that out. Oh, we have. Maybe. Might have got. Really? I thought they'd been light leather. Okay. Maybe it's the out of leather stuff. Do your cops, American police, motorcycle police officers actually wear leathers? What's up, a police jacket there. Full body leathers, that is. And when I say full body, it doesn't have to be, you know, literally a full suit onesie type thing. But yeah, I'm asking that question. Motorcycle police scarf. Shoes. Motorcycle police boots. Huh, it's kind of cool. What do you reckon, guys? Let's just get out of that and have a little look-see around. What do you reckon? It's kind of cool, I think.
You can't buy from over there.
But I'm going. Oh, hello. I'm going to across to appearance and change that because I'm thinking maybe. Oh, it's going to be dark. Ooh. Come on, guys. Don't do that. Come on now. Be nice. There we go. Alright, so, back to that. Oh, you've done it again. You suck. Sheriff, National Guard. I haven't got National Guard. Oh, that's better. Interesting. Ooh. Oh, ha 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 ha. That's gonna be cool. Ha ha. Sheriff, National Guard. You've got literally a full set of everything, I think, by the looks of things. Apart from you wear your jeans for the more casual side of things. There's a SWAT scarf there, that's what the difference it would be, but. Short bows. I like this. Is there a short bows for the boots? No, I don't think there is. I think I'm just gonna, for now, I'm gonna start from the National Guard stuff. I'm gonna put that one back on because I like the way that looked. This is the stuff, the pre-order stuff that I'm going to put on now, the pre-order stuff. National Guard, cap, shirts, don't see anything for the National Guard there, so I'm just going to go for the SWAT guys, National Guard trousers. Okay, I think that's all good. Outfit sets. Oh, well, there you go then. Shortbow set. Motorcycle set. The National Guard set, which is what I've got on now. The trooper set. Sheriff set. SWAT set. Yeah, that's kind of cool. A bunch of sets there, guys. So there you go then. Right then, so I've gone with the National Guard. Yeah, so I'm finished with my mods and things there, I believe. For now, that's all I've got at the moment. Give you a quick look. What do you reckon? I don't think I can zoom out so that you see the lower part. I can just... Ah, there you go. Look, just make out the boots at the bottom there and the trousers.
What can I show you?
What do you reckon? Good? I like it. It's kind of cool. No, I thought their backpacks would have been too strapped, but anyway. So yes, yeah, so thank you for watching this little mod bit on the end there. Section is weird to make quite long, actually, to be honest with you. Yes, like I said, thank you for staying back from and watching me muck around my mods and visuals and whatnot. Oh, crap. I didn't mean to activate
hey.
That.
Bad news. I'm not going to be able to get out there. Not with my goddamn leg like this.
Yeah,
I'll do what I can from here, but it's not the same. You have no idea how much I wanted to be in the field. I trained for a scenario like this my entire life, but it's worse than anything we could have imagined.
I didn't mean to do this.
You get too close to anyone, so it won't mess you up when you're finally activated. Well, I did that, and it didn't fucking work. I'm attached. These are my people. This is my city. We're taking it back. Oh.
Look, you need to...
Yeah, okay. Okay. They're counting on us. Let's not let them down.
Right, so thank you for watching. Please hit the like button. I appreciate it every time. And please, please, please hit the subscribe button. I'm not begging, I'm just asking politely. Please hit the subscribe button. Again, greatly appreciated. There's no achievement. Awesome. And I shall see you all in the next video. Thank you for watching, and enjoy yourselves. And for those of you who got the Division, wow, just you're gonna love it. I haven't played very much of it, but it's awesome. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.
This is an emergency services notification.
It's over!